Epithelial Sodium Channels. Sodium channels found on salt-reabsorbing epithelial cells that line the distal nephron, the distal colon, salivary ducts, sweat glands, and the lung. They are amiloride sensitive and play a critical role in the control of sodium balance, blood volume, and blood pressure.